To have radical style, you have to be creative on the court and off it.
You have to follow your own lines, make your own rules, and leave your mark. So show us your creativity
and radicalize your game.